I am here at the Radach Memorial Center, where the opposition New Patriotic Party is having its regional congress.
Let's hear from Nana Hinnito, the general secretary of the New Patriotic Party.
I'm very happy that our northern regional executive elections have gone very, very well. And the reaction from the party members and supporters indicate clearly to me that we've elected executives who are poised to lead this party to victory in 2020.
Also here is Alhaji Harunatia, the incoming regional chairman.
It's nice that I've been elected the regional chairman. And it's nice that now delegates know that we need people who can work for the party to come back to power. For my past, all the delegates do is what I can do, and when I put into office, I think MPP is going to bring back power, and Northern Region will be part of it.
Finally, let's hear from a supporter.
The election, there's no problem. If everything is clean, and this one is going to bring unity among the MPP.
Congratulations, MPP, for a successful election. For Voices of Africa, I am Sam Kwao, reporting from Tamale.